In this example, we are required to find the apparent depth of an object O placed at the bottom of a beaker as shown. Here, this is the object O, which is placed at the bottom, in which two layers of transparent liquids are filled, which are having different depths, H1 and H2, with refractive indices mu1 and mu2. Here, in previous sections, we already discussed that apparent depth due to refraction by parallel sided slabs can be given as H apparent is equals to H1 by mu1 plus H2 by mu2 and so on. As here only there are two transparent liquids which are behaving like different parallel sided slabs. So here it will be H1 by mu1 plus H2 by mu2. This can be obtained by assuming a negligible air gap between the two. So due to the object first slab, due to the first slab, object will be shifted by one distance and its apparent depth will be H1 by mu1, which will act as another object for the second slab, and it will provide another shift because of which its apparent depth will be changed to H2 by mu2. So here this can be directly given as H1 by mu1 is 25 by 1.5 plus H2 by mu2 is 15 by 2.5. On simplifying it, we are getting it 16.67 plus 6. That will be 22.67 centimeter. That will be the answer to this problem.